Japan's automobile industry is regarded as the finest in the world. Technologies that lead global automotive progress are developed here one after another, including those related to reductions in the environmental load and improved safety performance. The Automotive Engineering Program is designed to foster automobile developers who will be active on the international stage after studying Japan's innovative automotive technologies. The Automotive Engineering Program has two courses, Mechanical Engineering and Electrical, Electronic and Information Engineering. Students receive practical hands-on training under the guidance of experts invited from major automakers, including Toyota and Nissan. Instruction is provided by engineers who are actually involved in the development of cars on the market. Students are given the valuable chance of listening to their real life and dynamic stories in person regarding the development of new devices for enhancing safety, energy, ITS, and many other topics. As you can see here, the curriculum incorporates a great deal of practical training and experiments. By getting directly in touch with the whole automobile system, students can master the fundamental engineering knowledge and apply mechanical engineering theory into practical use. Now let's see what some first-year students say about the program.
Because I'm interested in automotive engineering, and Japan is actually one of the most famous country for learning for automotive engineering. They have a lot of companies like Toyota, Honda, Mitsubishi, Nissan, and so on, which produces a lot of cars every year, so they have advanced technology in this field. So I would like to gain the knowledge in this field. That's why I chose Japan.
It's only the first year, and it has only been 2 months. We have already dismantled an engine, assembled an engine. We have taken a look in the braking system. We know how the shaft, how the gears work, so I can't believe that in only 2 months, we already learned so much about automotive engineering. So if someone is really interested in automotive engineering and really want to become a car designer, a car maker, or want to join Toyota, design hybrid engine, I believe that this is really a rare chance.
Every teacher that in the program is new, and they're always professionals in what they want, what they do. If, for example, today we learned about the braking system, the drum brake and then the rotor brake, and I learned a lot from taking this program.
Anyone who's interested in G30 program, I believe they should consider Nagoya University as their prior university, because lectures are interesting, professors are intelligent. Compared to other universities, they learn more about their professional subject starting from their third and fourth semester. But we have an advantage. We learn it from the first semester. We have more, I believe we have more practical experience than other university students.
In addition, the 6-week summer intensive program on automobile engineering held in June and July offers intensive training in which cutting-edge vehicle engineering technologies are taught in an easy-to-understand manner. Undergraduate students in the Automotive Engineering program can also participate in the summer intensive program as an optional course. All the instruction provided on automobile engineering, transportation systems, innovative environmental technologies, and the rest of the curriculum is conducted in English. A major feature of the course is the cooperation of industry and academia. Students take realistic and dynamic classes on the actual process of automobile development, taught by instructors invited from the major Japanese automakers. The program also includes factory tours. Apart from studying, participants also have time to experience many aspects of Japanese history and culture, such as enjoying a visit to Kyoto. Students from all over the world join this program and spend a very stimulating 6 weeks in Nagoya.
I decided to come to this program because the Japanese automotive manufacturing system is one of the most important systems around the world, and because of the Kaizen, Kanban, and Toyota's production system. Was, I think every university and every mechanical engineering department are giving lectures about this.
Being an automotive student at my university, I expected to know a lot of the content of the lectures, but I was surprised at how deep and involved the lectures were. My favorite was the crash safety lecture. Before I came here, I did not know that actual cadavers were used to simulate driving accidents, and that was very interesting to me.
The summer intensive program is the fruit of the university's advanced research projects and collaboration with the top automakers. It attracts attention around the world as an educational prototype based on the joint efforts of industry and academia.